your goddamn arms off!
Right.
Now what?
Now we check upstairs and everything. Get ready to fight.
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Right. Right! Famous last words.
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs! Go!
Sturdy my ass. What's going on, Mead?
Guys, help me with this!
What are we gonna do? Push it down the stairs? Or against? Oh my god, Q and E.
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
What do we do now? This'll slow him down. Get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. And when we see an opening, we go for it.
Alright, we can always go out the window if you need to.
5, 4, 2, you all know where to aim.
Get ready.
They're not gonna come through the side doors, are they? Am I out of bullets?
I'm out!
Me too! Fuck! Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening!
Up!
Alright.
Go!
I used my one arm to do that. Too late! Lost a gun! I think we got that little boy out of here back when we got in here first.
Here, I'm not good with these. You dropped it down there.
How'd he get it? Excuse me.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Yeah, we're kind of screwed.
Still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves? I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
All fighting.
So,
it's gotta be another
ideas,
way.
Then. It's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground.
Oh boy.
Hey, you're not looking great, and you're warm.
Better warm than cold. I'm okay, don't worry.
I'm okay. Don't.
Right. Marsh
what does
something.
That mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah.
It's her dad then, maybe. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
He's very protective of her.
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know.
Still don't know.
I don't get it.
I do.
Keep looking for a way out.
Like I said, everyone needs to keep looking for a way out, damn it. We're trapped in here.
Do you think that worked?
Start looking, Ken.
I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
How's Larry? Yeah.
He looks fine to me.
Let's worry about Clem.
I think it'd be best if we just worried about getting to Clem right now.
We're not gonna do her any good if you've attacked us.
That isn't gonna happen.
What?
How do you know that?
You gonna kill
me? Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
You're not touching me. Do you understand that? You know exactly what to do if I turn, and that's enough. Do you hear me?
You might become one of them! You understand that? How can you be fucking calm about that?
He's not dead yet. Grab this. I figured I was too slow.
Shut up, sweetie.
Bash your skull. Oh, see?
Even
Kenny's a jerk.
Hell.
He succeeds.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
We're not lifers on Alcatraz here. We can't spend the next 3 months digging through a wall.
If the rest is as dilapidated as this, we might not have to. Let's see.
He's doing it because I waited too long. I wanted to hear what they were saying.
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
I wasn't going to hurt you.
I wasn't gonna hurt you.
Sure, pal. I know.
Pretty somber.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah, well. We had that option.
Probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us. Which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
Foot taller. I am. And that would be funny, though. Kind of wish I said that.
But now I feel it inside me. Like the day before you get the flu.
It's horrible.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I can imagine him.
Whatever's in their bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
Make sure he never does it again.
We make sure he never takes anybody from anyone again. World's got enough evil in it.
And, you know, whatever happens to you...
Seriously, can you not talk like that?
It's been real, brother.
You were at the hospital. I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
We took time.
I haven't given up.
I want Kenny to look after her.
Stop it.
Do you hear me?
Are you sure, man?
You didn't see him with his family. What'd he do to protect them?
We're not doing this right now.
Krista.
When you want
to
do it.
Listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
What do you think?
What do you two think?
He's a risk to the group, but...
He is.
Bad for him.
Yeah.
I feel bad for him, too.
He loses shit like that often?
No. That was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
He's been horrible
to him. He's been horrible to her. He blames Ben for his family's death. And it's just more complicated than that.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Shh.
shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath.
Feeling any better?
It's not gonna feel better for a long time. It was recently chopped.
It feels pretty recently chopped. So no, Kenny feels about as good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
So I'm wondering.
I feel like a man who got bitten. So take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry.
I think he's running on fumes right now. Well, it'll be all right,
Ken. As much as anyone.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Maybe take it easy on him from now on.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not mm-hmm. him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way.
More whiskey.
This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
See that lump on his face?
You did that?
Might
have. I'm sorry for any pain I caused.
I'm sorry for hurting you in any way, Kenny. It's impossible to go through life without causing some sort of pain. But sometimes I can't help but wonder if I could have caused it at last.
You and me both, Doc. Well, cheers.
Sure. Be good for him, actually. Dull the pain a little bit. I can't imagine that. Getting your arm chopped off. Yes, no, maybe. Okay, yes then. Is there any left? That surprised
me. I'm
through. Hey.
No walkers. Things are looking up.
Sweet. Where's this go to? Hate the black.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
Yep. Keep your goddamn eyes out. Well, the normal ones can stay where they are.
This place seems pretty sealed off.
It's another bedroom.
Well.
Whoa. How do we not even see this room in our check? I wonder if there's bullets still left in that gun. It's pretty sad. The parents of that boy upstairs. Well, unless the boy came later. Might have been the right choice.
Smart. Think all the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
You did everything you could.
You did everything you could.
No, Lee. I could have been a better husband. Better father. Could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl.
We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Mm-hmm.
Lee, you okay?
Yeah.
Trying to look at stuff.
Let's keep at it.
I'm trying to look at stuff here. Can we actually look at them now? That's all he has to say. Now we'll talk to you.
I guess Crawford would have gotten them anyway.
Judging by the decor of this room, I guess they were PBS watchers.
Hey, my parents' house looked a lot like this. And they watch kung fu movies.
Touche.
Just saying.
Just saying.
Don't ask me how I'm doing. Let's just keep going.
Right, but how you doing?
The streets are full. Hundreds of them.
The streets are alive with the sound of walkers. I don't want to be opening that just yet. We can open the window, we can open the door. We can talk to Ben about how he's such a screw-up. Ben, why are you such a screw-up?
You still with us, Ben?
Yeah, Lee. I just want to help.
Well, you're just incapable of doing so, apparently. Yeah, I'm rough on him. It's okay, he can't hear me.
It's sick, but think of all the pain they avoided.
What do you call this thing?
A medallion.
Art?
Might be the way out.
What about that window? No? Look at anything else? Lamp? Fireplace? Stuff? Dresser?
House is full, too. Stay quiet.
Stay frosty now.
I'm not going out this window.
Oh, balcony. It's balcony time. Hello? Ooh, we could jump across, maybe? So we like to be doing that lately.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Well, if we give them to our person,
then
they become our person.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Items.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. Come with us. Go ahead, make your day. Go ahead, what? Upsy-daisy with one arm. Sheesh, I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. That guy's very happy, isn't he? Isn't he like the cheerfulest person in this game? Nothing ever gets him down. He just gets grouchy about his leg, that's it. Ben's gonna screw up!
Ben!
Oh my god. Maybe he just has incredibly bad luck.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
Is he alive? Whoa! Kenny, I've got this.
Can handle this.
Dude, let me help you. You're already hurt.
Even more reason we all don't need to risk it. You worry about her.
She's like,
this goes
me?
Bad, you might be Clementine's last hope.
True.
We'll keep an eye out.
Kind of hate when the words type out so slowly. Where is he? Right there.
Ow! I'm okay!
Don't make noise. Do not make noise. This time don't screw up.
I'm okay. Just get me out of here.
Shh! Quiet, Ben. Or they'll be on top of us.
Yeah. Try to keep your mouth shut. I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
Zip your lip.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Your lip.
Really? I thought you...
What? Is that through him? Oh, no. No, there's no way. That just missed his heart. There's no way. Blood loss.
What is it? I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can...
Ow!
No. Oh, and then he put him back. Oh, God. I can't imagine. Oh, yank him off, maybe?
Just yank him off that thing.
What?
Fast. Like a band-aid.
Do you think...
Oh, he's into it. Look at that. He got so excited.
Fuck!
He's like, oh!
Fuck!
Don't let go of him again. Oh, and then you let him down again. You're just torturing the hell out of him.
Oh, God, don't let them get to me!
He can't survive this. He, like, punctured his lung or something.
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out.
Shit.
One for him, and then we gotta go.
Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back. She needs you, Lee.
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
Alright,
okay.
Alright.
I'm going.
Good. Get back up there. Now!
What are you gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
Fucking go!
He's got one bullet. I say we put a bullet in Ben.
Back, you sons of bitches!
There's no way.
Oh, fuck! Kenny, please!
We just lost Kenny. Where's Kenny? Oh, they're not eating, right? Well, there's gotta be something.
What happened?
Watch. You and 10% of players chose to let Kenny die. They're gone.
They're gone.
Yeah, I hope they remember he's gone.
God.
They're gone.
Damn! God!
So all we got left? Me and these two?
I heard a shot.
Yeah, where'd that shot go? Kenny... Kenny took Ben out.
Kenny made sure that Ben didn't feel any more pain than he had to.
So Kenny got torn apart.
What?
It was Ben's biggest fear, you know. Kenny had one bullet, and that's how he used it. God, poor fucking kid.
One bullet.
You saw them die?
Not exactly.
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Well, maybe he got away. That's exactly what I'm thinking. We didn't see him die.
Maybe he did get away. I don't know.
All we did is hear the shot. We didn't see them eat anything, but then again, they'd be eating Ben.
Right behind you.
Man. And these two people are relatively new. We've lost everyone else. Look. Clementine, we're gonna find. I don't know, what if I had said hell no instead of okay? Would he still be with us? Can he?
Do you want to talk?
I blame the guy who took Clem.
There's two on him now. The motherfucker's got Clementine has Ben and Kenny to answer for.
Keep a clear head, Lee.
We wouldn't be out here. We'd all been together to defend against Vernon. We would be out on the water. Everyone would be alive.
Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Clementine, I know Kenny was your guy.
Yeah?
Well...
You guys would be great for her.
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Good. Thanks.
Good. Thanks. Whatever your best is, I'll trust it.
That's all you can do. Fuck.
That
be careful across here.
Doesn't look sturdy. Stay close to the boards. Oh, unless the planks on the edge there, they might go. In which case, well, then you're screwed no matter what. Could be end of the game. Aren't much people left to die. We're gonna fall through it. You know it, guys. You know it. You know we're gonna fall through something.
River Street's just up ahead.
Now the game's just trolling me. I could have sworn something was gonna happen.
Whoa, careful.
It threw that in there just to catch us off guard.
Even the buildings are full.
I never know where the next meal is.
Looks like an Amway convention. That's a thing to say.
That's a thing to say.
I didn't mean...
It's fine. Let's go.
Down in. No, we're going past it. I didn't want to say let's be careful through there because I didn't want to go down there. So I chose the other thing. Getting dark. Alright, we're back by the docks now.
Marsh House Hotel is around the corner of the block. We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
We're crossing that sign? That... Oh.
Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg. You're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself.
Did we reveal that? That she's pregnant? Or did he just figure it out? She's neither confirming nor denying. I'll go first.
I'll go first. In case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
I can't remember if she did say... I know we figured it out, but... Yeah, he looks sure. He looks completely sure. Gotta get there, though. Oh yeah, determination. Yeah, let the guy with one arm go.
Just go nice and slow.
Shut up over there. This is not meant for human beings to go across. How heavy is Lee? But granted, he's lost a couple pounds on the left side, but... He said nice and slow, so here we are.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good.
We're not to the end yet. What are we gonna jump into? Let's board it up. Are we going there? Can't see going there. Can't see jumping down there. Spider lady's left us.
Shit!
Crap!
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, exactly. Grab it.
Shit.
Are you okay?
Well, they're not following us this way.
I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Can you help me?
Can you help me?
I don't know what we can do from here.
You look alive.
It's fucked, Lee!
I'll figure something out.
I'll figure something out!
There's not a ton of options.
Now I'm going for it.
Fuck it. I'm going for it!
You're right.
Going for it?
There was no option.
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
What are we gonna...
Maybe you got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot.
Find me when you get down.
Find me when you get down.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
There's no other way.
Can we just go to that balcony? Are we climbing down? You've got to be kidding me. It's freaking Cosplay Central over there. I can't get through all them. We've got our cleaver. It's on. It is on. I don't know who to hit first. Whoever's closest. Freaking superhero. Kill this guy. Where is he? They're not all over me. Maybe they think I'm Walking Dead. Too many! What if I click the wrong one? Woohoo! Now what? Now what? That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. I guess we're in. Or we're cutting to a scene with... No, we're in. Okay. Stay frosty now. Stay frosty. I can't go back. Only forward. Can't check anything. I heard that. That sounded like it was in my house. I hate that. We can listen at the door. Ooh, stealthy. Someone's walking in there. Now what? Do we open the door? Or do we leave it for now? Oh, I can't move. I can't move away. Gotta open the door. Maid service. Anyone order dinner? Door. Look at door. Bed. Comfy. Go sleepy. Got big sauce. Oh, pretty, like a rainbow through there. What? No. Look at that. Huh. You ain't fooling me, there's a walker in one... Hello?
I got us adjoining rooms.
You did? That's thoughtful of you. Hello?
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil.
Yes, Steve Buscemi.
You look horrible.
So do you.
And you're missing an arm.
I would have never known that.
Go over there.
Bossy.
Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
It's Lee! Shh.
Quiet, please, sweetie.
Is that
your
her father?
Things. There.
Who the hell is this guy? I only have this radio.
This is all I've got, okay?
We lied.
You travel light. I don't believe you.
Fine, here, because you can shoot me if I say anything else.
That's what I thought.
Shut your face.
You shouldn't lie.
Oh, you shouldn't
sit down.
Point guns at people and steal little girls.